Hi dear friends, how are you? This is Tariqul Islam comes again with a new episode of my continuous parenting series. You know that in parenting series, I always discuss different issues related with parenting of different stages of your child life. And you know, I have segregated in accordance to the different stages of your child, and now I am on the part 8 where I am discussing about the stage when they are on job, different types of job, they engage on that time, what should be your approach, your technique, your attitude to help them, how you will help them. I am discussing these issues in this part, and today is another part, another episode of this part, and today I will discuss about the job change of your child. Sometimes we find many things, that many cases that child discuss with their guardian, either they should change this job or not, or they may transfer in different areas. So they it is actually a major decision to changing job. Sometimes they change track, or sometimes they are on the track but different company, different organization. So they cannot take this decision personally, and they looking for some guidelines, some suggestions from their relatives and family members. So as a guardian, how can you help them? Today I will discuss this issue. We know that when they are on the career, on that time they may switch job due to two things, internal factor and external factor. Internal factors are the problems of the job where they are now, and the external factors are the facilities of the job they want to go. First of all, if there are some internal factors, like they are on a job and it has some problem. Problems may be many things, like the job environment is not good, or the sector he is now is not probably potential, or if the place is not suitable, or there may have another situation. Problems may be created many things, or low salary, or low other facilities, or uncertainty of that job or that organization. These are internal factors, and external factors may be they are getting offer of such a job that is more lucrative than they are now on the job, and or the expected job is in better position, or it has better future, or it is more brand value, or that sector is very much suitable to them, or they have passion about that expected job. So they want to change the job. When they will ask you for suggestion, you will at first be clear that why they want to switch from a existing job to a new job. You have to find out the criteria, that what is the extra benefits or comparative benefits will be provided in new job. And then you will give a review that what will be happened when you will change the job, the present situation and future expected situation, what is the difference in terms of financial benefit, in terms of other benefit, in terms of future aspects, and in terms of environment also. And after explaining the review, you may give some suggestion, but I actually don't like to give any specific concrete suggestion, rather than clearing their view that you will have such type of probable facilities of your expected job than the present job, and you will face such type of problem on the future expected job than the present job. Now you when they will clear these two things, that what extra benefit and what extra problems they have to face or they have to attain, then they will be easy for taking decision about their job change. So they will then be clear and confident about their decision. And it is, I think, the best way to suggest them and to have some help them about their job change suggestion guideline. So thank you very much. Today I will finish my video. Now I am welcoming you for watching my other videos related with parenting, and I hope if you watch my other videos, you will get some basic idea and practical experience and techniques, easily applicable techniques for your parenting life. So thank you very much. I am welcoming you for watch my other video and subscribe my channel. Bye. Okay.